Mario Cipollini won four stages in a row at the 1999 Tour de France.